This call is now being recorded.
I kept the lesson open, but less the when. Okay. Yes. So, consumer in the market is the lesson name, right? In the last class I made you understand who is a consumer. Who will say me who is a consumer?
Buyer.
Yes, one who has to pay. One who has to pay money to purchase goods from this market, and the person who pays and purchases a product is called a consumer. What is he called?
Consumer.
Consumer.
Yes. You know, before many years before the Britishers came to India and all that period of time, you know, a consumer or seller market mein kaise the?
What, ma'am?
Someone's mic is making noise. Okay, you know how were the consumers in market? There was a barter system. Barter system means what? People will not pay each other. Matlab goods ke badle goods denge. Okay, suppose for example, Zainab has production of wheat, right? And Almaz has production of juva. Then they will exchange their products. Zainab will give 5 kg of wheat and Almaz will give 5 kg of juva or bajra or whatever she has the production in her field. Okay, but now at the present scenario, there is no barter system. We have payment system, right? Where we have to pay the hard-earned money, right? The hard-earned money to as a consumer, we have to pay for purchasing our products, right? But invariably, somewhere or the other way, other places, it is observed that the consumer is cheated. Yes, consumers are not satisfied by the products. Yes, by the products which they have purchased, or even they do not get their money's worth from the market. Hai na? So at this time, so as this condition will not happen, whose mic is on, girls?
Ruby ma'am.
Ruby ma'am.
I think she is muted. Just check it.
No ma'am, it is unmuted.
Okay, Ruby ma'am. Ruby ma'am. Hello, Ruby ma'am. Ruby ma'am. Hello, Ruby ma'am. Ruby ma'am, can you listen? I think she's in some work. Okay. So as a consumer, we ought to get good quality products and not suffer a loss. Okay. What we ought to get, beta? When we are purchasing a product, we ought to get, means we have a right, we have a wish to get a good product and not suffer a loss. And for this, the government has sanctioned particular symbols or marks for the different tested products by them. Okay. So these products, these marks are this egg mark symbol for agriculture products, ISS symbol used for household products, wool mark for the woolen products, and BIS hallmark is used for silver and gold ornaments. What is it used for, beta? Silver and gold ornaments, BIS hallmark. Is it clear?
Yes.
Yes, Zainab, can you read this much and revise this much what I explained you right now?
Yes, ma'am. We purchase many things from different types of market, like shops, in societies, weekend markets, big shopping complex, and shopping malls. One has to pay money to purchase goods from this market. The person who pays and purchases a product is called consumer. Invariably, it is observed that in spite of the spending money, consumers are not satisfied with the product they purchase or don't get their money's worth from the market. As a consumer, we ought to get good quality products and not suffer a loss. For this, the government has sanctioned particular symbols.
Read it again.
For this, the government has sectioned particular symbols or marks for different products tested by them.
Again, you made a mistake. It is sanctioned. What it is?
Sanctioned.
Sanctioned, okay. Which are those symbols?
AG mark symbol used for agriculture products, ISI symbol used for household products, wool mark symbol is used for woolen products, BIS hallmark is used for silver gold ornaments.
Yes, and then the round?
Usually the things marked by this symbol are not bad in quality and quantity. There is green color mark for vegetarian edibles. There is red color mark for non-vegetarian edibles.
I hope everyone remembers this. Remember, no?
Yes, ma'am.
Yes, ma'am.
Other girls, no answer. Everyone remembers or not?
Yes, ma'am.
We remember.
Yes.
Yes, ma'am.
Okay. So there is a green color mark on the vegetarian edibles, and there is a red color mark on the non-vegetarian edibles. This is all what I explained you last class. Then we saw about Jago, Grahak, Jago. Yes? Remember?
Then can I read
yes,
now?
Ma'am.
Ma'am, can I read?
Yes, better read. Who is asking for permission?
Okay, Narayan.
Ma'am, I am.
Nayani Madhusha.
Narayan.
Yes, Nayani, read better.
Jago Grahak Jago. What does the word Jago means? What should the consumer be aware of? Discuss. What are your responsibilities as consumer? Explain. Consumer's rights. Rights are given to consumer so that he or she gets his or her while purchasing a product. Right to get information about goods to choice and complain
choice
if
choose
and complain if not satisfied with the product. Right to demands for the bill of the goods purchased.
Yes, absolutely right. Read this also. Jago,
be aware of your rights. If not satisfied with the good service of a packaged commodity.
Commodity. Packaged commodity.
Packaged commodity. Approach consumer care cell. The details of which are given on the package. It is your right to know the gross weight of packaged commodity and demand a printed receipt free of cost from the retailer in packaged commodities.
Read, be alert.
Be alert and enforce your rights as a consumer.
Yes. Jago, Grahak, Jago means what? Jago, Grahak, Jago means Jago. What? Be aware, Grahak, consumer, be aware. Okay? Be aware of your rights. What does it mean? Be aware of your rights. Okay? Jago, Grahak, Jago. Yes. Yes. You should not be scared of the shopkeeper that he will not make an exchange of the commodity and all these things. But for that, what you have to do, you have to be first alert, okay? Then if you are not satisfied with the goods, what will you do? Say me. If you are not satisfied by a particular good, what will you do?
Complain.
To whom will you complain? You cannot complain to your teacher, your principal.
Police.
No.
That shopkeeper or that company.
Yes, the first step you have to go to the shopkeeper. Yes?
Yes.
Shopkeeper. Yes. If shopkeeper is not answering, then you have to take the other steps followed accordingly the product you have purchased. Yes? Suppose, for example, it's a TV. You need to go to the company. Company takes X and certain X on the shopkeeper. Service will be provided. But for that, what do you need to have is
Bill.
A bill and something else?
Receipt.
Receipt or something else?
Signed product.
A valid reason to complain. A valid reason to complain, right? ऐसे ही नहीं कि भाई कुछ भी करके कंप्लेन करो, ऐसे नहीं. यू शुड बी एज अ कंज्यूमर यू शुड नॉट हैरेस आल्सो द शॉपकीपर. समटाइम्स व्हाट हैपेंस द शॉपकीपर्स आर हैरेस्ड फॉर अन यू नो नॉट अ गुड रीजन आल्सो. सो यू शुड बी हैविंग अ गुड कंप्लेन व्हिच इज वर्थ टू कंप्लेन. यू नो दैट इज व्हाई कंपनीज ने सेटअप किया है कि आपको गारंटी और वारंटी किस पे मिलेगी, है ना. यस.
Yes.
If you break the screen of your mobile, you will not get anything because that does not fall in the guarantee warranty. Hai na? Then everyone will do what, beta? They will not handle the mobile, the gadget properly, and every next day there will be a bundle of complaints to the shopkeeper. Hai na? Means jo breakable things hai, uspe complain nahi kar sakte ho aap. Uspe likha hi hota hai, handle with care. Hai na? Yes or no?
Yes.
Means for the glass of the TV, and all the glass things. For example, अभी मैं एक शॉप में गई थी थोड़े दिनों पहले, तो वहाँ पे ग्लासेस थे, तो उस ग्लास पे लिखा हुआ था, मतलब वहाँ पे एक स्वीट नोट मारी हुई थी. What was that written, you know? If you break one, you pay for all. Right? मतलब कि वो पूरा सेट टूट जाएगा उसका, राइट. सो हैंडल विद केयर, यू ब्रेक वन यू पे फॉर ऑल, ऐसा लिखा हुआ था. अंडरस्टैंड. मतलब कप एंड सोर्सेस हो अगर, तो इट इज इट कम्स इन इन इधर इन अ बंडल और अ सिक्स ऑफ पेयर, राइट. इधर इन अ डजन और अ सिक्स ऑफ पेयर. सो इफ यू ब्रेक वन इट इज अ लॉस फॉर द शॉपकीपर. You have to pay for all. Yes? So, in certain cases, in the screen of mobile... Whose mic is making noise, beta? Anyone's mic is unmute?
I...
I guess it's Ruby ma'am, right?
Yes, Ruby ma'am.
Okay. So in certain cases you should be knowing if you are going for a complaint. आपको मालूम होना चाहिए कि guarantee warranty में क्या आएगा और क्या नहीं आएगा. Understood? Understood or not? And the second thing is you should be having the bill. And bill के कोई charges नहीं होते. Yes. But one more important thing, when you are purchasing a product, okay? When you are paying for the product, yes, when you are paying for the product, and if you are asking, demanding for the bill, you know, a certain amount of bill amount goes to the government in the form of tax. What does it go in the form of? What does it go in the form of?
Tax.
Yes, it goes in the form of tax, and that tax will be helpful for the development of all the citizens. Yes, that tax will be helpful for the development of the nation, development of the citizens, right? Understood? Understood or not? Yes, so everyone should pay the tax. And you know, purchase whenever you purchase a product, you are he or she should ask for the bill. Yes. Now I think you can answer me this question.
Ma'am, your voice is cutting.
These two questions. Question. What are your responsibilities as consumer? Chalo, who will say me? Say me.
Ma'am, can I?
Yes, say Alma.
If we purchase anything, then we have to take the bill of that thing. Then it will, if the fault will be there in that thing, then we can again exchange or complain in that company or the shopkeeper and exchange the thing. And the bill, we have to ask for the bill.
Yes.
And if we will take the bill, then it will go to tax.
Yes.
And we have to then pay the tax, then it will be helpful for the citizen and the development of the country.
Yes, yes. और कोई बताना चाहेगा responsibility as a consumer? Anyone else? Girls? What are your responsibilities as consumers, Zainab? Hello? Zainab? Can you listen a bit?
Yes, ma'am.
Yes, ma'am.
What are your responsibilities as a consumer, as Alma said? Can you say me?
We have to not complain without any reasons.
Yeah,
we have to not harass the shopkeeper.
Very good.
Then? We should not be afraid of shopkeeper.
थोड़ा लाउडली पढ़ो ना, लाउडली बोलो ना बेटा. Very good.
We should not be scared of a shopkeeper.
Yes, yes. Important point, right? Whatever he has his, whatever it is, you should not be scared of him. Very good. Absolutely right. And what does the first question mean? Who will say me? Read the question first.
Can I read, ma'am?
Yes, read, madam.
Jago, grahak, jago. What does the word jago mean? What should the consumer be aware of? Discuss.
We have to be aware of.
Yes. So what does it mean?
Be aware.
Be aware of what? Of dogs?
No.
Be aware of what, Peter? What will you be aware of?
The product is good or not. The
yes, product is
fake or real.
Yes. Yes.
We should take bill.
Very good. Yes.
The product
you should be
is
aware, right?
Or real.
Aware of all the things. Very good. Product is yes. Absolutely right, Aina. You should try to read the symbols. If you are purchasing any of the symbols, आपको ये ध्यान में रहना चाहिए, है ना?
Then yes.
You will be doing one more thing. What is that?
Be aware of fraud,
then be aware of the manufacturing date and the expiry date of the product. Yes or no?
Yes.
हाँ बेटा?
Yes.
फिर और? और? Okay, no problem. Okay, no. So you should be aware of all the products that you are purchasing, selling, and everything, right? The date of manufacturing means you should understand that a consumer has a right, right, of her money's worth while purchasing a product, and he should be satisfied. Yes. Now for this, beta, we need to also go through these things to know points once. Yes, Sakina was asking for permission to Sakina.
Ma'am, can I read?
Yes, ma'am. Sakina Rajan.
Nayani.
Yes, Sakina Rajan. Nayani? Who is it, Nayani?
Mahadesa.
Nayani Mahadesa, wait, Sakina was in a queue. Let her ask hello, our beta. Then you continue. Yes, Sakina?
Yes. Things to know. A part of the bill amount goes to the government, which is known as tax. The government uses this money for our welfare. Welfare. The consumer has right to complain product if he or she is dissatisfied with it. Now, in October 2005, the India government passes a law known as RTI, Right to Information, to give us the right to know about the function of various departments in the government office.
Yes, now RTI or RTE alag hai, okay? RTE is right to education and RTI is right to information. What is RTI?
Right to information.
Yes, and RTE kya hai?
Right to education.
Understood? You are coming to school under RTE, not RTI, okay? Students make here a mistake in RTI and RTE. RTI is right to information. And RTE jo hai, that is right to education. Okay. So in the first point, what is given in things to know? What is written in the first point? I explained you before few minutes only.
Apart from bail, it goes to government.
It's known as tax.
Yes, the most important, the tax. Yes, everyone should pay the taxes, honestly. You know, government collects the taxes, and that tax money is ultimately useful for the welfare of us only. The roads which we are having near our houses, the water facility, the drainage facility, the street lights, everything is given us by our money only. We are paying the taxes and it comes back to us in the form of facility. Understood?
Yes.
Yes. For the government uses this money for our welfare. So when we are demanding a bill, we are paying the tax in form of GST tax. Mm-hmm. Yes. And all these taxes, right? So this money, yes, this money is very much important to pay. Now, when you purchase a product without a bill, you don't have to pay the GST. You don't have to pay the taxes, which is illegal, right? Right or wrong?
Right.
So, the government, the consumer has the right to complain about the product if he or she is dissatisfied with it. In October 2005, the Indian government passed a law which was known as RTI, which is known as RTI, means right to information. It gives us right to know about the functioning of various departments in the government offices. Under RTI, right to information, aapko koi bhi information kisi bhi government offices ki chahiye to aapko mil sakti hai. Uske liye aapko kya karna hota hai? Ek online form bharna hota hai. Okay, what you have to do is ek online form bharna hota hai. Us form ke hisab se aapko kuch money charge karna padta hai. You have to pay some money and then you will be given the answers accordingly. Okay, instant answer nahi milta hai. Aap RTI mein, right to information mein ek bar appeal karte ho, so it takes time. Okay, what does it take, beta? It takes time to get your answer. Okay, they will give you the date and everything. Aur aapko kuch fee bhi bharni padti hai uske liye. Okay, now here is one story. We will read this story and it's a very short story and we'll understand some part of it. Okay? Yes, who will read the story? Modesa?
Ma'am, can I?
Yes, perhaps.
Yes. Read better.
Yes. Number one.
Mahesh Bhai buys a TV set from a shop. He also takes the bill and the warranty and guarantee card.
Yes, number repeat two. It. What has Mahesh Bhai done?
Mahesh Bhai buys a TV set from a shop. He also takes the bill and the warranty or the guarantee card.
Understood, everyone. What does he do? What does he do, Zainab?
He buys a TV set.
Yes. And what does he do, Ahim?
Bill and warranty.
Sorry?
Card. Buy a bill and a card.
Buy nahi. He also takes the bill. Bill has not to be purchased. Bill are free of charges you are given. Okay? ओनली टैक्स भरना पड़ता है आपको जो आप अमाउंट दे रहे हो उसमें से ओके नेक्स्ट स्टेप
द टीवी स्टॉप्ड वर्किंग आफ्टर अ वाइल
यस द नेक्स्ट स्टेप
महेश भाई इंक्वायर द टीवी शॉप नॉट गेट अ
सेटिस्फैक्शन नो नंबर 2 यू हैव टू रीड नाइन मोर दिस आर टू नंबर 2
आफ्टर अ वाइल
यस व्हाट आई मीन द टीवी Whose mic is on? Okay. No problem. Chalo, the TV stopped working after a while. So now what will Mahesh Bhai do?
Mahesh Bhai inquires about it at the TV shop.
Yes, then?
He does not get a satisfactory answer from the shopkeeper.
Yes. So now where he will go? Consumer Forum, Consumer Protection Office. Yes, so where does he go?
He goes to the Consumer Protection Office of his district to get to take advice.
Yes, very good. Then the next step.
Mahesh Bhai goes to the Consumer Court to file a case and takes registration from the court office.
Very good. So what does Mahesh Bhai do in the sixth step?
He goes to a consumer court to file a case.
Yes. And takes?
And take the registration from the court office.
Absolutely right. And what does the next step he do?
Mahesh Bhai himself argues his case in the court.
And what does the judge do?
Check the document. The judge gives the verdict in which he says Mahesh Bhai paid the entire amount but did not get a good quality TV set. A shopkeeper should not be irresponsible towards the deed of a consumer. Therefore, according to the court order, due TV set should be given to Mahesh Bhai in the place of old one within a
Yes. So he goes to the court where he files his own document. He argues, right? And the judge, after checking the documents, gives the verdict. Verdict means chukado. In which he says, Mahesh Bhai paid the entire amount but did not get a good quality TV set. What did he not get? After paying the entire amount. Mute your mic, girls.
Ma'am, Ruby Web's mic is on.
Okay, no problem. Chalo. Mahesh Bhai paid the entire amount but did not get a good quality TV set. Right? So what happens? A shopkeeper should not be responsible towards the needs of a consumer. So, therefore, according to the court's order, a new TV set should be given to Mahesh Bhai in place of the old one within a week. Within what time, beta? Within a week. Understood the lesson? So?
Yes.
Understood or not?
Yes.
Yes. Very short and sweet lesson. Yes or no?
Yes.
Yes.
Chalo, any doubt in the lesson?
No doubt. No.
Understood the whole part?
Yes.
Chalo, Miss Ba, understood better the lesson?
Yes, ma'am.
All of you understood, Sakina, Sara, Zainab?
Yes, ma'am.
Yes,
Chalo, very good. Chalo, now the next class we'll start the new lesson, okay?
Okay, ma'am.
Yes. Okay, ma'am.
Okay. Yes, Ruby, ma'am. Ruby, ma'am, can you listen to me? Ruby, ma'am. Hi, guys. Ruby, ma'am. Today, Ruby, ma'am.
Ma'am, the recording is going on.
Yes, no problem. She might be busy in some work. Achha, chalo, if anyone has any doubt in consumer in the market, you can ask me. And one more thing, all of you have to complete the fair notes. Chobi notes aapko bheji gayi hai. The notes which I have sent you in the group. Okay, yes. And there are some symbols also.
Yes.
Yeah. Yes, see that you draw, try to draw some similar symbols. I don't want perfect drawing. There is no, drawing competition. But at least try to, write this symbols. Okay?
Okay, ma'am.
Yes.
Okay, ma'am. Bye, ma'am.
Okay.
Okay, ma'am. Bye, ma'am.